Ladies and gentlemen, the next award is of lifetime contribution to media, and this accolade is awarded to an individual who has made a mark in media over the years, including print and broadcast media, cinema, art and culture, and whose immortal contribution revolutionized the industry as a whole. The individual is responsible for changing the face of media in the 21st century and transformed the news from intellectual protege to something that common men can associate with. To introduce the winner of this award, we have with us Mr. Sanjay Kirloskar, Vice President AIMA and Chairman and Managing Director, Kirloskar Brothers. An outstanding entrepreneur, he has built one of India's leading industrial companies, Kirloskar Brothers.
Honorable Minister and friends, it's a great privilege for me to read this citation. A unique business leader, she's the chairman of Bennett Coleman and Company Limited, India's largest media empire, which publishes newspapers and magazines, including the Times of India, the Economic Times, Femina, Filmfare, which sell many million copies. The Times of India is the leading daily newspaper worldwide. Under her leadership, the group has strengthened its dominant position in television, radio, and online media. The group operates several popular television channels across many genres. Its general and business news channels, Times Now, Mirror Now, and ET Now, have redefined news and debates, and its entertainment and lifestyle channel, Zoom, has huge viewership. In the radio business, the group owns and operates the benchmark FM channel, Radio Mirchi. She has overseen the group's expansion in the digital media space and has recently established a world-class university at Noida in UP. A humanist to the core, she founded the Times Foundation, which she personally nurtures. A renowned philanthropist and an educationist par excellence, she works relentlessly towards inclusive and responsible growth. She has a deep and abiding personal commitment to several charitable and social causes. She addressed the United Nations at the Millennium World Peace Summit of Religious and Spiritual Leaders, where she stressed the need for oneness amongst faiths and chaired a special session of the conference. She's the founder president of the Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry Ladies Organization, popularly called FLO. A patron of literature and culture, she is the president Bharatiya Jnanapeeth and supports endeavors in the field of literature in every major Indian language. She was awarded the coveted Padma Bhushan by the Government of India. All India Management Association is pleased to confer the AIMA Managing India Award for Lifetime Contribution to Media on Srimati Indu Jain, Chairman Bennett Coleman and Company Limited.
Thank you, Mr. Kirloskar, for that introduction. Thank you for introducing the award winner. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Indu Jain could not be here with us this evening to receive the award personally. The award was presented to her earlier in the day today. She has, however, sent a very special message on receiving the award for all of us. Let's see this message.
First and foremost, I would like to thank AIMA for giving this prestigious award to me. AIMA has been continuously doing a good job in promoting management in India. As we become a larger economy, we must ensure all-around development. The government has launched many wonderful schemes and initiatives, which, if implemented effectively, could take our nation to great heights. The Times Foundation, which personally I nurture, has been doing lot of work in this segment. One of our latest initiative is National Citizen Forum. It would consist of civil servants, politicians, corporates, and other important members of the society. This group will work along with the government and remove any policy hurdle. Please allow me to repeat, any policy hurdles that slows down the process and will ensure the success of the scheme. I call upon all of you present here to join me and the Times Foundation and be a part of this movement. It is in the hands of eminent people like you, an organization like AIMA, to help our nation reach its true potential. Once again, I thank you and invite you to be a part of the National Citizen Forum.